It's a city full of tourists. It's a small, historical, and regional city. I think I see the feelings from the local people who are tired to talk with other people from all over the world day by day. What I think is their work, is their life, isn't it? So don't say no, don't say no. Sometimes we have to do something we don't like. So please, you are true, and I am true, except the separated city.